Hello and welcome back, Crash Nation, to another episode here, kicking off year two after the Eagles made the playoffs in their very first season. Looking at repeating here, as looking at the records for the Salt Lake City Eagles, Sam Reinhart, 74 points, most assists, Lindholm, 54. And rookie-wise, Bo Wood, 25 goals in his rookie season. I feel like he's going to have a much better time in year two. More time on the power play to let his shot unleash. And Jeremy Swayman, we're hoping he can backstop the Eagles to the playoffs once again. Opening night here against the Tampa Bay Lightning. All right, first period. Down 1-0 early. Hagel on Swayman right in the slot. Make that 2-0. Boyd and Hagel. 3-1 now. Depth scoring for Tampa Bay here so far. Still lots of time, but Hagel gets his second from the corner. Oh my goodness. Power play. Mason McTavish on Vasilevskiy, top of the circle. Let's one rip. Oh, all right, come on now. Still time. Oh, Bertuzzi on Vasilevskiy, but no, too little, too late. That comeback falls just short here. Home opening nights lose to the Tampa Bay Lightning. Ah, that is frustrating there. They are the defending Stanley Cup champs, so that's... We gave them a fight. We just could not handle them on opening night on home ice, unfortunately. We're going to sim ahead here for the rest of October. See if the Eagles can find a way to break through. But it's a rough start going 0-3. Oh, and Teravainen is out for the rest of October now. Injuries are going to be kicking up like a freaking rock. Boqvist, a concussion. He's out until December. All right. Boston, we lose there. St. Louis, we lose. Seattle, we lose. Oh, man, even our AHL squad is coming down with injuries galore. What is happening? Okay. 2-6-1 through October. 7 points for Reinhart. 7 for Lindholm. 6 for McTavish. Bertuzzi, 5 points. 1 goal in 9 games. Saad, 4 points. Fabry, 4. Teravainen, 4 in 4 games. Peyton Krebs. We definitely need our... top six to do more. Bo Wood, 3 assists in his first 9 games. Goaltending's just been awful. Swayman needs to step it up. All right, let's see what November brings. November rain, come on. Lindholm, team's performance. Yeah, of course we're not happy. We had bitter expectations. Get your head out of your butt there, dude. Like, come on, you bum. You're a third-line center. You're playing first-line minutes. Start acting like it here. Come on. Oh, there we go. Big win. Oof. Then Calgary gives us a reality check. Veteran presence on the team. We got enough. Like, sorry, coach. Not agreeing with you on that one. If you don't like it, there's the door. We feel like we put a pretty decent team out there that can make the playoffs at least, and by the deadline we can add someone to help make a playoff run. Oh, but man, oh man, injuries. It's just been injuries after injuries after injuries, and poor play from our top players. This year's now Reinhart broken rib. My goodness. This is cursed. We are cursed in year two right now with injuries. Oh, all right. Oh, no. Every time you think you got a little bit of a win streak going on, it does stop. Come on. All right. So after 2 months now, Mason McTavish leading the team in points. Teravainen with 16 in 19 games. Robbie Fabry, Krebs, Lindholm, Saad, Reinhart, Wood. He's got 8 points in his last 13 games. Goalies, Swayman is still just playing like a bum. I don't know. I feel like we're better off trading them. at the draft. I just don't like the way he's been playing. And we have Dustin Wolf. I mean, Dustin Wolf, young and up-and-coming goalie, could take the job next season. Teravainen hurt again. Lindholm. Lindholm, really. I agree. You are not playing with the best of your abilities right now. It's no secret out there, bud. Everyone knows. Step it up. Cam York, another freaking injury. My goodness. Come on now. Teravainen almost ready to come back. Now Swayman is on the injury bug. My goodness. The trainers on this team need to be fired or something? They're not keeping our players healthy. Dustin Wolf. Oh, he's grown. He is ready. 84 overall now. Dustin Wolf, he is in the NHL permanently now. Come on. Try and take over. Make this your team, bud. Turn it into a Jordan Binnington situation. He is a smaller goalie, but he can move. Alright. AHL squad. NHL squad is how we're looking so far with all these freaking injuries. I gotta find a way to get it going here. McTavish still leading the team in points. Fabry, Lindholm, Saad, Krebs, Wood, Bertuzzi, Teravainen, Reinhardt. We need to start getting healthy here. We just do. We need some luck. Swayman's goals against average is dropping, but still, man, that's ugly. So this is our trade block right now, how we're thinking of moving forward with the way the team is playing. All these players right now are looking like they're going to be shipped out at the deadline or the draft, as we need to kind of just take a step backwards before we take two steps forwards here. Tyler Guerrera wouldn't be too bad as a defenseman. Jordan Davin. I just hope this team has what it takes here to turn things around. There are some exciting prospects, though, in this draft. So this is a decent year to tank the bed, pretty much, is so to speak. All right, now we're sitting 13, 23, and 2. I'm going to sim up to here because I'm pretty sure that's when our goalie is back. Dustin Wolf. Okay, here we go. 14, 23, and 3. Sim ahead. How are we looking? No, we're not a buyer. We're not going to be making that trade. Here comes the losing. All right. Cody Ceci for Tyler Bertuzzi. No, we're not making that deal. AHL squad's getting just as hurt as we are. We're not going to have anyone to call up. Cam York. Come on. Brett Pesce and Fabry for 2 seconds and a younger player. No. He's about 26 years old. Not doing that. Cam York. Man, oh man. He's just getting injured like crazy this year. Might be someone we want to trade. Definitely got to find a way to get a younger top four defenseman that's more reliable. Lindholm is now hurt again. We're sitting 10 games below 500. Last place in the division. Lindholm leading the team in points. He's only got 4 goals in 46 games. Oh, this is just humiliating, pretty much. Okay, let's see if we can change some things around in the lineup. We're going to put Reinhardt back in. All right, come on. Where are you at there, Mr. Wood? Keep him on the third line here. Fabry and Ridley Dredge. We'll put Bertuzzi on the third line. Grab some McTavish and Wood. That could be a future first line if those guys continue to grow. All right, 10 games below 500. Playoffs, I'm safe to say, are pretty much not an option. So let's sim ahead here. Just before the deadline, and we'll have to decide what we can do with this team. Are you sure he's ready to come back from injury? Because it keeps on freaking happening. This is ridiculous. All right, Lindholm is fully healed. Jupari, I don't know. If we were to move Lindholm at the deadline, I would want a 22 to 25-year-old top four defenseman in return. Or a first-round pick and a top defensive prospect who will turn into that player. Bo Wood, he's not happy with how he's playing. Brett Pesci's now injured. All right, Jeremy Swayman, injured with a concussion. My goodness. All right, Wedgwood, come back up. At least we got three decent goalies. Got the goalie depth. Because, man, everyone... I think the only goalie that hasn't been hurt is Scott Wedgwood. But we gotta see what we're going to do with Swayman at the deadline, too. Let's see if there's any takers for him with his cap hit. Cam York, he wants to be traded. That's okay, because I was thinking about trading you anyway. You don't want to be here, you can leave. As soon as we get an offer for you that we like, though, we're not going to trade you for nothing. Just be rest assured of that, my guy. Okay, who's back from injuries now? Come on. Brett Pesci still hurts. But, I mean, if you look at that top six, we should be scoring more than we are. Jeremy Swayman is now back from injury. We're going to send down Fleury. Yeah. Lose morale. What's new this year? My goodness. Come on. Brett Pesci, get back in the lineup. Goalies, going to leave that for now. Swayman can be backup. Dustin Wolf, get some games in. Sitting 21, 29, and 5. Oh, these injuries. Ridiculous. Now McTavish is freaking hurt. Isn't that great? Brett Pesci, second or third in the player. Robbie Fabry for a rental. No. Maxime Comtois, no. 7 games below 500 now. Second last in the division. Oh, this team. They do frustrate you sometimes. It's all of a sudden they can be hot or cold. Lindholm leading the team in points quite a bit. Bo Wood, 38 points. McTavish, 36. Fabry, 35. It's all pretty much even, but it's got to be better than this. The offense has just got to find a way to score, especially with this top six. And goalies, it is getting better, but we need better goaltending as well. Everyone just has to step up. They're having a bad year. And I don't see us making the playoffs this year, ladies and gents. Seattle Kraken leading the division. Edmonton, Vegas, Vancouver, Calgary, Anaheim, San Jose are all in front of us. 22 games left. It's not looking great. We have 188 goals against, 163-4. It's, not going well. Colorado leading the league in points. Buffalo, Rangers, Seattle, Toronto, Edmonton, Chicago, Florida, Boston, Pittsburgh, all in the top 10. It's a long ladder to climb, and I think we are going to have to sell some pieces off at the deadline here. Try and regroup and build things up at the draft, people. Until next time, we are signing off. Bye for now. Peace.